Exercise 7.3, first sum, show that det of xAA, AXA, AAX equal to x minus A, the whole square, x plus A. Okay? So, first one, let us consider to the given determinant is equal to det of, that is equal to xAA, AXA, AAX. Okay, what? So next one, so x minus a, put x that is equal to a, put x that is equal to a, so which implies data of a that is equal to determinant of a, next one a, next one a, so for all the rows equal, that is c1 is identically equal to C2, is identically equal to C3. That determinant is going to definitely is going to 0. So, therefore, x minus A is a factor of det of A. Okay? Now, and also, x minus A, the whole square, is also factor of det of A, is also factor of det of A. Okay, completed. Next, x that is equal to, next, put x is equal to minus 2a, which implies that det of, that is equal to into minus 2a, a. Next one, a, minus 2a, a. Next one, a, minus 2a. Okay. So C1 tends to C1 or R1, anyone. R1 is tends to or C1 tends to. Suppose this one C1 tends to. Suppose this one C1 is tends to C1 plus C2 plus C3. Okay, minus 2A. Next C2, A. Next C2, A. 2A minus 2A is equal to 0. So answer we get the first. So det of A is equal to the first column fully 0. The remaining value A minus 2AA, AA minus 2A is equal to 0. So therefore X minus 2A, X plus, this is called X plus 2A is a factor of det of A. Okay. So the degree of product of factor, the degree of product of the factor is, so this one is going to 1, this one is going to 2, is equal to 3. Okay, ma? Next, the diagonal. So the leading diagonal. So the leading diagonal degree, the leading diagonal degree is equal to, so power 1 is going to 3, so difference is going to 0, therefore m is 0, that is leading diagonal, therefore m is 0, then other factor is that is k only, the other factor is that is k only, so therefore det of into x a a a x x a x equal to x minus a the whole square x plus 2a. Okay, ma? So now x replaced by a, suppose x replaced by a, we get the solution of this one k into equation number 1. So to find out k value, suppose replace the value of x is equal to a, which implies determinant of this one, suppose a, x is equal to, or 2a, suppose x is equal to, x is replaced by 2a. So 2a we get the result is, sorry, x is equal to minus a, we get solution. Okay, wow. So x equal to minus a, x equal to minus a. Next one, a minus a. Next one, a minus a is equal to k into minus a. So minus 2a the whole square. Next to minus a plus 2a. Okay, well. So first one, c1 is tends to, that is c1, r1. R1 is tends to r1 minus plus r2. Next, r3 tends to r3 plus r1. So which implies the determinant of r1? That is called, this one is going to adding the value 0. This is also 0. Next, this one adding to 2a. Okay, well. Next, this is also, this is there is a change, a minus a. So this is going to 0, 2a minus, this is going to 0. Okay, this one going to 0 is equal to k into 4 a square into a, k into 4 a square into a, we get. So to find the value of k value, first of all, so 0 into, this is called fully 0, plus the first value is 0, next value is 0, plus 2a into, that is the entire column, entire row closed to a into 2a, that is the value of 2a square. Okay, next one minus, this one 0 is equal to k into 4a power 3. This is also 4a power 3 is equal to k into 4a power 3. So a power 3, 4 cancel. Now k is equal to 1. So therefore, equation number 1, which implies that the determinant values xx, x, a, x. So is equal to, this one is going to 1. The remaining values is x minus a the whole square, x plus 2a. Okay, wow. That is, we get the result. So, if we in the place, we will replace for now, or number the is for now. We a number, x is the number. So, that is, x is equal to a, we easy the answer. And then, that is, we will put x equal to 1, x is equal to 2, x is equal to 3, x is equal to 0. This number. But, a value, x value, x is equal to a, easy to get the result. Okay.